Hi, this is Dwayne from Sherwood Honda, and today we are going to show you how to set the clock on a Honda Civic without a navigation system. The way to do it is very simple. The controls are on the left side of the steering wheel. The I button at the top will change you on the screen up on the dashboard to where the clock is being displayed, and as you can see, it's blinking 10:12 right now. To change it, push the menu button and then just select adjust clock, and then use the round button on the left here to move back and forth between items, up and down to select the actual time. So we'll say it is 20 after 1 in the afternoon. There we go, and then just click set using the center button, and that's it, the clock is set.